Welcome back, YouTube. Today we're going to be taking a look at the third book tour. I changed things around a little bit, so up here on our first shelf, as you can see, some books we've seen before, Cicero, Song of Roland, Tao Te Ching, and Beowulf. You know, a lot of the same stuff, but I moved stuff around, so I wanted to give you guys a look. Song of Ice and Fire series, you know, Game of Thrones, I got that one signed. You can see all these in their individual videos, the other four books there. My Tolkien Deluxe Edition books here from HarperCollins. The standard stuff, with the added Beowulf there and the Selic spell and commentary there right at the end, that I added in because that's relatively new. Some of my other Tolkien books, Folio Society, HarperCollins, Houghton Mifflin there, two deluxe editions I couldn't fit on the shelf above. We got some Folio Society books, three from Richard Dawkins, Unweaving the Rainbow, Climbing Mountain Probable, Blind Watchmaker, Gnostic Gospels. We got the Book of Common Prayer. Down here we have The Earth, An Intimate History. We got the Easy and Not So Easy Pieces, Utopia from Thomas More, Greek Myths, Boethius, and Dialogues of Epictetus here. Got some stuff up here. Got my beautiful natural history books by Pliny the Elder there. That's a 5-volume set, and I got Dracula up here on the shelf here. That's from Barnes & Noble. In this bookcase below, as you see, we got some history books here on the top shelf. We got the 8-volume set of Edward Gibbon's The Decline and Fall of the Roman Empire. A little Chopin statue there. The Rise of Rome, The Roman Revolution, Livy, The Classical World. Down here we have the History of Western Philosophy, The Campaigns of Alexander, Gilgamesh, and Relativity by Einstein. Got Beethoven there. We got the philosophy books from Folio, Plato, Aristotle, Lucretius, Cicero, Seneca, Marcus Aurelius, and G.R.R. Lloyd's The Greek Science. Plus you see The Hobbit there. That's the gift box edition right on the side. Down here we have the complete Greek tragedies. We got Aeschylus, Sophocles, and then the three Euripides volumes. Next to that, we got Plutarch's Lives, 4-volume set in the Folio's setup there. City of God by Augustine, The Odyssey, The Origin of Species, and we have Mary Beard's Pompeii. Now we'll just close this up here, and then we'll move on to the last and final bookcase. Okay, so let's open up this bookcase here. As you can see, I got some figures at the top there, a lot of Lord of the Rings stuff. You've seen all these books here before. We got Thomas Mann's Stories, Pascal, we got T.S. Eliot. We got Thomas Paine, Analects, Rhetoric, all the stuff here. Aristotle, the Aeneid, Dante, Plato, Sophocles, Faust, and Tacitus. Here we have The Great Military Commanders. It's a 7-volume set. You've seen these before, individual videos. Some of my pipes here. I got some of my antiquarian books here. As you can see, we got Virgil's Aeneid, we got Lysis Oraitiones, and we have Latin Proverbs. Gonna get some more antiquarian books. Some of the other stuff here, you've seen these also before. I just decided to put them all on one shelf. These are the relatively new editions from the Eastern Press that I've gotten. A few older ones there. As you saw at the end, we got the Foundation Trilogy, which is signed by Isaac Asimov. Move to the lower doors here. As you'll see on the left, we have some Middle Earth stuff here. So we have the Making of Middle Earth, and then we have the History of the Lord of the Rings, Treason of Isengard, right? The Return of Shadow, the War of the Ring, and the Third Age. Then some other Eastern Press stuff here going on here. And then in the blue over here are the Eastern Press Maritime Classics. I haven't gone through any of them yet, but I do look forward to them. First one is signed. Down here we have my illuminated manuscript that I made right at the bottom, Appianus and the Children of Huron. We got War and Peace, and then the two super deluxe editions that are signed and numbered by HarperCollins. And then we have my three Folio Society limited editions, Liber Bestiatum, the Aeneid, and the Fitzwilliam Book of Hours. So that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I have so many more videos coming up soon, so please stay tuned to the Leather Library. That's about it. I hope you enjoyed it, and as always, guys, keep on reading.
I hope you enjoyed this video. To see more great content like this, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and a comment down below. Of course, remember to subscribe to keep up to date with the Leather Library's newest videos. Also, please make sure you visit the Leather Library blog for more in-depth articles on philosophy, literature, and the finer things in life. As always, keep on reading.